Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Resident Evil 4. Alright, so it's been like a month since I played this. So let me just remember what we were up to. I forgot how tank, like, this game controls. Jump. Thank you. Oh, that's right, and I can't move either while it's out. Oh, this game's so tank-like. Okay. Really wish they had polished the control scheme a little bit. The laser sight's nice. Oh boy, these controls suck. Hello, friend. Now that I have these headphones hooked up, I can actually properly hear this game. So even though there's no subtitles, I'll actually be able to understand everything that's said. At least that comes out pretty quick. Alright, triangle's the map. What does that symbol mean? Huh? What the heck does that symbol mean? Alright, so that house is locked. Destination. Our destination is that place. There's treasure out back. That's not what I wanted. There we go. Punisher, is this thing better? Does it run off the same ammo? And so this is that thing I got. So I got this for...
Allí está!
Oh, you just got blown up. Thank you. I've seen this insignia before, but maybe they're different depending on the grade. Twins must be buried under this grave. This insignia is a little different. Maybe they're different from all the graves? Oh, we got a thing going on here. All right. Huh. Range. I don't know if there's a point to getting these dang things anymore. Yeah, it definitely runs off the same ammo anyways. Which is handy. That's right, I have a button directly to the map. Won't open. There's a round hole, maybe something fits. Ah! The graves.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Interesting. Oh my, these things are so hard to pick down. Alright, where is it? Alright, so there's another one near me. There it is. last one. Don't honestly know what these things do at this point. Three family insignias of the Dead Ringers. Looks like the dial only turns clockwise in either 3 or 4 increments. Huh. Alright, check out the insignia. With that style. Oh my. Okay, we got light puzzle solving here then. Let's see. Oh, really? Why was there an incendiary grenade in a bird's nest? Three insignias of the Dead Ringers. It looks like the dial only turns clockwise in either 3 or 4 increments. 1, 2, 3 is the V, 1's the line, 3. Either 3 or 4 increments. Ah, dang it. One, two, three. Okay. Intriguing. It resets. So definitely got the first one right there. Question is, what's the next symbol? 1, 2, 3. So either a circle thing or a Z-like thing. Question is, which one? Dang, the run's slow. We've barely made any progress so far. Fought my way up to the church, but question is... Got an M. No, that's not any of the symbols. That isn't. That isn't. Z. It's the Z. We just have the M's, the Z's. Than like the weird Y-like symbol, I would say. Alright, this is interesting so far. What? don't understand this puzzle. Okay. I don't understand. Dang it. Do I just have to light up the ones that are in the cemetery? This puzzle's strange. We got an M. We got a V. Got that weird Y with, like, growths. Another one. M's. Weird sideways Z. Another of that. All right. Weird. Weird. Him. M, V. Yeah, there's only three here that actually line up with what we see out there. Dang it. Got it. Green cat's eye. What's that? All right. There are still two slots in that thing. So that was just a miscellaneous treasure. That was just some treasure and not my way in. Oh. Oh, those mean I got it already. All right. I need healing items. Third round hole, maybe something fits you. Oh, I actually have a destination. I didn't even realize. Okay, moving on. Closure of the church. Regarding the two fugitives, the apprehension of Lewis is our top priority. The American agent got a distant second. What Lewis stole from us is far more important than the girl. Unless we get it back, the girl will become useless to us. We must get it back to execute our plan to the end. If it gets in the wrong hands, the world will become a totally different place than what Lord Sadler envisioned. At all costs, we mustn't let that happen. Nevertheless, we're not letting go of the girl, to ensure that the agent does not get her. I've locked the church door where the girl's being held. Anyone who needs exit the church must first get approval by Lord Sadler. There's a key beyond the lake, but it should be safe now that the Del Lago has been awakened by our Lord. No one will get across the lake alive. Plus, our same blood courses through the agent's veins. It'll only be a matter of time before he joins us. Once he does, there'll be nobody else left that will come for the girl. That's not good. Some sort of monster in the lake, eh? Take so many hits to kill them. It's ridiculous. All right, short transition hallway. Oh, there is no doorway here.
is this place?
Alright, we got a merchant and a save point real close. Okay. Going this way to get to that save point. There's fish there in the pond. Restores health completely. Okay. Hello, friend.
Got some rare things on sale. What are you selling?
There's 16,000 pesos.
Stranger? Thank you.
Gonna keep that for now.
What are you buying?
All right. A stock.
What are you buying?
Punisher. Oh, I can level up the Punisher. Handgun's technically more powerful. But I've also been bumping it up. Okay. Oh, it shoots through enemies. That makes it more useful.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Bump up the capacity.
Thank you. What are you selling?
Alright, sell the basic handgun then.
I'll... Thank you. What are you buying?
Tune up the Punisher again. Faster firing speed.
Is that all strength? Thank you. What are you selling?
Not a big fan of the grenades.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Nice.
What are you buying?
That's good. Yeah, let's put that in a new slot. There are 20 slots according to that. Room. Looks like the gate's secure. Don't want to know what was on the other side there. Take it. No, we're going to use the green herb. Heads up. Oh, no. That's what I thought. Why does it have to be a quick time? Simultaneous button presses? Really? Oh, joy. Oh boy. going up here. There's so many guys. There we go. Is that over? Okay, that is over time. Stupid timer's hard to see. Alright. I'm gonna wrap that one up here. Next time, we'll continue to push forward. Am I out? Oh yeah, I'm on the last of my ammo. So anyways, I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!
Weird turtle thing, ostrich mixture. Oh.
Okay.
Are we gonna have to save Bowser? Black! Well, this guy's weird. And all of Bowser's minions. And Luigi. Sheesh. Count Black's preparations are now in order. All that remains is for the dimensional void to appear, as foretold in the prophecy. Blah ha 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 ha. Blah ha ha.